In recent months, a wave of concern has swept across the globe regarding the well-being of the Duchess of Cambridge, Kate Middleton. The intrigue surrounding her health began in mid-January 2024, when it was announced that she had undergone abdominal surgery. The details were scant, and this lack of information sparked a flurry of speculation and concern among the public and media alike. The official statement from the palace was cautiously worded, noting only that the surgery was necessary and that the recovery period would be extensive. For a woman as active and vibrant as Kate, this news was both surprising and alarming. The Duchess, at 42, has always maintained a rigorous public schedule, balancing her royal duties with her role as a mother to three young children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. As the weeks passed, curiosity about Kate's condition grew. Prince William, ever the dutiful husband and father, made several public appearances during this time, each one providing a chance for him to address the swirling questions about his wife's health. He assured the public that Kate was receiving the best possible care and was in the hands of two incredibly kind and attentive Filipino caregivers. He emphasized that she was enjoying complete rest, a statement meant to reassure, yet one that left many questions unanswered. This assurance, however, did little to quell the rampant speculation. Theories about the true nature of Kate's surgery and her subsequent recovery began to proliferate. One of the most startling claims came from Spanish journalist Concha Calasia. According to her sources, the surgery initially went smoothly, but Kate's condition took a dramatic turn for the worse post-operation, necessitating a medically induced coma. This claim, naturally, was met with outrage from the Royal Press Office, which dismissed it as baseless. Calasia, however, stood by her report, asserting that her information came from verified sources and suggesting that the palace's vehement denial was an attempt to control the narrative. Another theory that gained traction involved the possibility of plastic surgery. Whenever a high-profile figure is out of the public eye for an extended period, whispers of cosmetic procedures inevitably arise. Given the duration of Kate's absence, some speculated that she might have undergone significant abdominal plastic surgery, or perhaps even a facelift. These rumors, though lacking substantial evidence, continued to circulate, feeding into the public's fascination with the lives of the royals. A more serious and somber theory was that Kate had undergone a hysterectomy, the complete removal of the uterus. This procedure is typically reserved for cases where a woman's life is at significant risk, often due to cancer. The gravity of such a surgery, combined with the implications for Kate's future, added a layer of urgency and concern to the speculation. Some conspiracy theorists took this notion further, suggesting that the surgery was not only a medical necessity, but a strategic decision linked to the health condition of the current ruler, King Charles. With Charles battling cancer and stepping back from some of his duties for treatment, these theorists posited that there might be an accelerated timeline for William's ascension to the throne, necessitating Kate's preparedness for the role of queen, a role that, according to some, might preclude further pregnancies. Amidst these swirling rumors, one thing remains clear. Kate Middleton's health has become a topic of international intrigue. The public's fascination with the royal family ensures that any health issue, no matter how private, becomes a matter of public interest and speculation. This phenomenon is not new. Throughout history, the health and personal lives of royals have been scrutinized and dissected by the public and the press. For Kate, this scrutiny is a double-edged sword. On one hand, the concern and support from the public are undoubtedly comforting during a challenging time. On the other hand, the relentless speculation can be invasive and overwhelming. As she continues her recovery at home, surrounded by her family and trusted caregivers, The hope is that she can find peace and focus on her health without the pressure of public scrutiny. Prince William, in the meantime, has stepped into his temporary role with the grace and dedication that have come to define his public persona. His ability to balance his duties while supporting his wife through her recovery has been a testament to his strength and commitment. The coming months will undoubtedly be challenging, but the royal family has faced and overcome adversity before. As the story of Kate Middleton's health continues to unfold, one can only hope that the truth will emerge, bringing clarity and reassurance to those who care about her. In the meantime, the world watches and waits, sending their best wishes for a swift and complete recovery for the Duchess of Cambridge.